Things that annoy China. What was up with that cat letting his child direct air traffic? Oh, is that crazy? What kind of moron lets their child get up there and start there? Because you could see, like, he brought his kid to school and his little whiny little child was like, Daddy, let me do it. Let me do it. And then, you know, he's like, okay. And he lets the kid do it. Schmuck. And then the next day, he goes home, and then the next kid day, his other child wants to come back and do it. And he lets them. That's why the world is full of morons. Yeah, absolutely. So right there, things that annoy China, that's number one. First, let's get into parents, nannies. Again, anyone that's watching kids or having kids and you're getting on the bus, and the little kid says, I want to put the Metro card in. And the mother's like, okay. And the kid, they put it in, and it holds up the whole bus, and they put it in the wrong way, and then you stand there. Do you realize how annoying that is? That falls into the same category of the tower control at airports when that whiny little child's like, I want to say the commands on the, falls into the same category. It's just like the Sex and the City episode where Miranda with the kid was pushing. My kid wants to push the elevator buttons. Ugh. It falls in the same thing with the Metro card, the tower control. Now, don't like this. Since that we already started the show with things that annoy China, we're going to get into things that annoy China. Okay. Cigarette smokers, got something for your ass. What do you do with your cigarette when you're finished? You know what I notice a lot of you do? You flick the cigarette lit. Bad. Bad. Why do you flick the cigarette lit? Why can't you just stomp it out if you're outside? And usually when you're flicking a cigarette, that's where you are, outside. Why do you flick the cigarette? Do you realize the danger that goes into effect when you flick a cigarette? Okay, let me share with you some of the things that do happen and that do go on when a cigarette's flicked. Did you ever think of dogs when they're walking? Ding, 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 ow! Oh, the little boy! Why? Maybe it was your lit cigarette butt that you're too lazy just to stand there and stamp it out. What about danger two? What about if you flick it and it bounces in the air and a windstorm comes and it flicks you in the eye? What do you do then? Do you realize the danger you're putting people into when you are flicking that cigarette? Okay, what about brush fires? What do you think brush fires? Oh, it was probably arson. No, it was a schmuck that flicked his cigarette. That's what it was, a schmuck that flicked his cigarette or her cigarette. That's how brush fires start. Absolutely. A little bit, it goes out eventually. Oh, eventually it might not be, fast enough that a brush fire starts and a little dog's paw is burnt off and he goes, and somebody's eye is gone. What about when people are driving? Oh, that's the greatest. And they flick it out of the window. It's like, what about the next person who's in a convertible? Or what about the person walking down the street? Or what about the person who has their window open? Child, you just lost their eye. Or it got in their hair, or you caused a fire. Think before you flick. Oh, common sense, people. Flick cigarettes. Why do you flick your butts? You know, things that annoy China.